Once the target volume has been reached, stop Applix Smart by pressing the Start Stop button. If the tube feeding is stopped before the target volume is reached, the volume administered so far can easily be identified by pressing the Information button. If the administration should start at zero again, press the Information button for 3 seconds.